You sound so ready to go.
Oh, I'm so ready. Just had a week of putting my feet up, so I'm ready.
Oh, you're down.
Let's see.
DPS can rise up. Heals and tanks rise. Remember, we're going to be putting the stuff closer to the wheels tonight. I don't know how much you guys have been doing or whatnot, but
We've
remember
seen our
that.
rage.
Okay, gotcha.
What?
And there's
You should have east.
Okay, so now I'm east.
Yeah, that sounds right.
West. Stack first. Go.
I really don't know what just killed me.
Remember, get on its butt, guys. Or else that's gonna happen. DPS up.
Shirk wasn't on cooldown yet, so.
I'm not making it to my spot, so. Improvise!
I really shouldn't have tipped that.
Stack up.
Tanks and nose up. Don't move the thing.
Oh, that
Okay,
was
so
my
DPS
bad.
only to stay
Sorry,
in
I
range
got
after
the wrong
that. I don't know why I got
tanks and
targeted
healers up.
there.
I feel like I was partly to blame. I got blown in like the complete wrong direction.
Well, who was the stack actually on?
Apollo.
It was on me. Oh, is DPS stack on there first?
No, so whoever has the stack and needs to just stay in the very, very middle, if the stack is on you, the people with the buff are the ones who actually need to stack. So since you moved it away from us, we weren't in it, and so the bad thing's in.
Oh, okay, I got it now.
DPS will just stay in the very, very middle. It's do nothing again.
It just comes in.
Yeah, I gotcha. My bad there.
Join my soon to be needing hearing aid club.
Are we good? Are we ready?
Yeah.
Jelly?
Probes? South.
I'll be on that side.
Basically, as soon as the explosion goes off, then it's safe to be in the front or in the back. One range DPS needs to hang out up north.
Alright, I'll hang up out north then.
Tank Sealer's time. Ooh, this is a bad place for the boss member. I'm gonna eat because food's getting close.
I'm still full.
The gravitational waves, I think. And it seems like we're also really, really low right before that first all tanks go up thing.
Probes. Behind him.
Nope.
You get it closer towards A. I guess it doesn't matter.
Takes up healers up.
So one spicy meatball. Oh, that was my bad there. B. Dang. Stack first. DPS rise up to spots.
Sorry, I went to go push it and he killed me.
Yeah, my bad on that one there, guys.
No problem. I threw myself into Kella, like, last run, so.
Use your water, dildo, Justin.
probes. Look away. D. Back on his boat. Turn away. Stack. Heals and tanks can go up.
I thought that was the earthquake one. I didn't even see it was that one. My bad.
Stack.
Exactly what I was planning on doing last time, and then I saw, wait, no, he's not blasting up the big
duck.
Stack.
Facing him, what the cocksucker. Excuse my French.
D?
D, Delta. I don't know where you rezzed me, so I have to wait.
DPS didn't rise up there. Either that or we didn't have enough people. Stack first, then center. DPS up into your spots.
Who is dead? I need to know what spots take.
And West. Yeah.
Nope. Yeah, if you're dead on either tank or healer ones, it would be good to call which spot so that whoever gets it knows where to go.
You don't take that. Don't take that.
So I just had to guess based on who was already on their spots, and then Toes showed up at the spot that I was running at, and it was great.
I got
it.
Nope.
Okay. Yep, but I didn't know which one I was supposed to be at, because that wasn't actually my thing. No, you were good. I just guessed as best as I could on incomplete information. Doe, you want to get up? Yep.
Oh, whoops. I started my combo too early there.
I'll fight you.
It's okay, I've done it too.
Pretty much everybody has, but... Probably a good idea.
All right.
Thank you.
probes. And look away. B, B. Stack.
Stack at the thing, because you might get blown up.
What the fuck?
Oh.
What the hell happened?
Got one shot.
Not sure. Did my provoke not go off okay? We'll catch you there.
I really don't know, to tell you the truth.
See, it looks like you died after Evil Spear went off. So I assumed you were fine. And something wasn't fine.
Heals and tanks up. DPS stay in the middle.
And yeah, I think that would be a really good place for Mantra, because that does a lot of damage right before it goes off, and then when we land, we take damage.
Stack. Stay low and then rise for earthquake. Stack. DPS probes.
Gonna shift him some so he isn't right on top of A.
Turn away.
D.
D. DPS rise up. On his back again.
Nobody else get away from me.
Stack up. Stack first, stack first. Alright, now center.
DPS up. Nicely done. Sorry, Gerudo.
stack first.
Probes.
These are heal and tank probes again.
Look away.
Look away.
See?
DPS up.
Get behind him.
Center.
Oh, get to the middle, never mind. Tank healers up.
Oh, I'm still
getting
up
pretty
here.
Close to rage, so let's push it.
Oh, there's 2 DPS.
I'm not gonna lie, I just didn't even hear the sound effect for the stack.
No, no, Kel, punch him. 1% down. Punch him. Oh, come on.
Yeah, we gotta beat where we're currently at. Let's go. Walking dead it. 26, 26, come on.
Night.
Do we need to call it just one more if it's almost 10:30? Anyone opposed to one more?
Don't go.
Bro.
Away.
Come
stack. Behind him. DPS up. Stack. Heals and tanks up. DPS stay in the center.
I got frozen by that.
Stack up. Stay down and then rise up on Earthquake. Stack up. DPS probes. Look away.
See.
DPS up. Get on his booty. Stack up. Stack first. Center.
DPS and jelly up.
It let me up, but someone moved at the last second there, and I didn't get knocked.
Rip. At least the loom break went off. And yeah, we're getting close to it.
So our closest has been 27, not at Enrage, because we had 27 at Enrage.
Yep. I will post numbers up. Who wants to shed some melting tubes?